What kind of slime we're making?
We're making St. Patrick's Day slime. What are the ingredients?
We really didn't make slime today. So our mom had to throw it away.
We slime activator, some shaving cream, and some glitter.
So let's start off by pouring our glue.
I think we put too much glue on our slime, but we didn't really make slime because we didn't know what we were doing, so whatever. The first mistake, we couldn't even open the glue. I guess one of our decorations came off. I guess our mommy didn't see that. My big brother still can't open the glue.
There you go, Kelsey.
Wait. Hi, we're having fun, Eddie.
Okay.
And it's so fun.
We all got the glue open. I guess the big brother, the big sister, the little brother, I guess the medium brother, and the medium gal.
Ice cream.
It looks like ice cream. You better not eat it or you'll get sick. No, no, no. Mama told you not.
Just make me have to eat it.
If you eat it, you'll go, say something I like it.
Shaving cream. We need some mixing tools.
Yeah. Don't chew.
We should have got something to mix this. Oh, man.
We need some mixing tools.
Oh, look at Jess. It's a party.
Oh, mine is getting snuffier. And sticky.
Our hands got really dirty. But we have so much fun.
I'm using mine here.
Oh, mine is not getting
warm. It feels like I'm playing it slow.
Mine is getting fluffier.
I think this is going to be a disaster.
Me too.
Did you
Mommy predicted it right because she said it was going to be a disaster. Keep watching to see if Mommy's really right.
Can I get somebody lend me a hand to get this?
Or a palm.
Jay's are always trying to tell jokes.
I wash your hands. I'm just going to start eating.
We should open this before we got our hands dirty.
Mine is too slimy. It has bubbles in it. Bubbles. Our hand is.
This is
we might as well put the thing on our
hand. Oh, mine is coming off.
How?
Oh, see, it's not really coming off.
Jess
is still trying to get this open.
This is impossible.
Ooh, wait, I have it. I just made a big mess.
I think we all made a big mess, Kelsey. I think we sure did.
Now I'm
gonna have a little bit of
I'm not going to help you guys. This is your idea. So let's see if you can come up with it, because you say I love making slime. Slime is so easy. So let's see if you guys can figure it out.
Can I get some scissors?
Some scissors?
Let's improvise.
Weren't you supposed to grab all of your ingredients before you started?
Yes.
But we needed some scissors.
Well, I'm not going to give you any scissors. We're going to see if you guys can figure this out.
Mine is the stickiest.
It's dropping,
Jay.
Look. Right here.
Look at my fingernails.
When slime meets St. Cyr kids gone wrong.
Yeah.
That should be the name. That could be the name.
Look at this. Not me. I'm always being silly.
I got one off.
2 hours later.
No, it didn't, Jay. It didn't come off.
Yeah, I rubbed it on my arm. You're breaking the knee. No, we're not.
You would
have just never got to where I am.
See?
We need help. Yes,
we need help. I'm that hard.
Yes. We just need to open this.
Well, if we use a plastic spoon, it wouldn't be that hard.
It's okay. So, St. Cyr kids, how did your slime thing go today?
We failed horrible.
Let's mix them all together.
No,
mine got wet.
Oh, yeah. Put it in yours. Jaden, open the shaving cream. Let's see if you can get it open. Oh, wow, he did it!
That was easy. It's acting like a baby's first walk.
Guys, I put some red stuff in.
Look at Pear's slime.
Look at mine.
Christian, you put some red stuff in it?
I put some glitter.
My hat's glitter. Why would you put glitter in it?
Get off my arm. It's just getting
longer. Can I put some shaving cream?
It's just getting longer. Every time I try to get it.
Jay, why are you rubbing that all on your arm?
Look what happened to my arm, guys.
Yes.
Every time I try to get it off.
Pears? You forgot me?
Girl? I can't. I'm trying to make mine.
Guys, look at my arm. Look at my arm.
Kelsey, you don't know how to do it. You're making it.
Guys, look at my arm. It's so shiny.
I'm so shiny.
I don't know what I say.
I'm going to kick your hind leg. For real, I am.
Comment down below if you know where that song is from.
Do they know what the song's from?
Yeah, Moana.
Jet Christian.
You spoiled it. It's not funny.
Spoilers these days. Wah, wah.
Oh! Subscribe to our page.
I just actually took a boom on myself.
Hi, Daddy.